What shall I say unto the Lord? All I have to say.
You guys, my Google Access team is here. So
what shall I say unto my Father?
All
I have to say is thank you.
And my Google Access
team. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
See, all I have to say. Celebration. Hey!
Okay.
This one is celebration.
Order now. Hey! Oh, no.
Hey! Champagne even small since last year. Hey! Champagne even small. You guys, my Google Access pin is here. So what is this? Today is 20th of January 2022, and remember, in few of my vlogs, I can't remember, but a few weeks back I told you guys that please pray for me for my Google Access pin to come. And it's almost Kaito's birthday. Kaito's birthday is on the 27th, and you guys, look at this. My Google Access pin is here. You guys, I changed address. I just said, okay, let me use a more central address, my office address as well. I've gone to like 3 different post office today, and eventually, look at this. Hey! You guys, I'm just very happy. This God is wonderful. Thank you guys so much for praying for me and wishing that my Google Access pin will come. You guys, it has come finally. Let me just go and impute it, because this YouTube, the more money you make, the more tax they will cut from it. Let me just go and claim my money. Thank you guys so much. I'm super excited. I cannot even contain my excitement. I don't know if to call my husband, or when I get home I will just show him this paper. I don't know which one. And the way the paper is looking like, it's looking like it has come since, and I did not just know. Like, you guys, look at my Google Ads. My Google AdSense is here. Super excited. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Prayer works. Like, thank you, Lord Jesus. You guys, let me just start heading back to the office, because I just told myself that today, like, I just felt it strongly in my spirit that this thing should be here by now. Like, what's happening from September, October, November, December, January? Thank you guys. Thank you, the guy. I was so excited. Like, he was like, I should just start thanking my God. As in, if I had more than the money I had on him, I would have given it to him, but I gave him 1,000 just to say thank you, because he took his time to look for this thing for me. I'm super excited. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. We're starting this vlog by saying thank you guys. Thank you. You guys, Mr. Obichinks, what do you have to say, baby?
Congratulations. So basically, we've been waiting for this for God knows when, maybe
Which 3 months? Since September last year that I got monetized.
I'm telling you. So we're so happy. We're so happy that we can now.
You can now listen.
She's giving me eyes, you know. They give me like Zenobia. Your money is my money.
Which
too,
your
man.
Money? Baffle. Which your money?
Your money is my money.
No money is anybody's money. My money is my money, and your money is my money.
No, your money is my money, it's and my money is my money. It's... The only money that you have is the one that we, you know, we use
as
to
a
buy
complete
food.
Man like you.
Mm-hmm.
You guys, I'm so happy.
So guys, yeah. Once I, you know, remove this stuff, you know.
Baby, give it to me.
I
thank
go
you.
And cash out.
Thank you. God bless you. Guys, what's up? So it's the next day after receiving my access pin. Yep, I'm in the office still, and I'm just sitting in the car waiting for Bella because we're supposed to go and grab a bite together. Yeah, this is like, you know, past one, so we don't want to grab a bite together and quickly get back to the office. But you guys, I'm just sitting at the top. But you guys, I'm just seated down here and I'm just so grateful and thankful. You guys, prayer works. I don't know how to explain it. Remember I said to you guys that you guys should just join me in prayer and just pray for my Google Access pin to come. My Access pin, I in fact I've said it, that it has been since September I have been waiting for this Google Access pin, and I'm just so grateful that yesterday I first went to one of the post office. They said they cannot find it there. I called in the other post office, they couldn't find it there. But I'm just so thankful, you know. See, as in, just see, you guys, just, is it not just wonderful that just how many weeks ago I asked you guys to join me in prayers, and my subscribers, and you guys are the bomb. You guys are amazing. I'm not even going to lie, you guys are amazing. To think that, you know, we're just like a family, it's just amazing. I mean, I can count on you guys for, you know, to support me, to watch my videos, and to pray with me as well. YouTube has done a lot for me, I can't even lie, but yeah, thank you guys all so much. So yeah, we'll just go quickly grab a bite, and then from after work, today is Friday, I'll head into the market so I can buy things to cook for the, to stock up the house for the week. So yeah, you guys, thank you. I can't thank you guys enough. Thank you to everybody that just kept telling me, Bumsy, don't worry we'll come, Pamela, Sandra, Ogum, lovely, for all of you, lovely gift was hands-on yesterday. That's my G. I don't need to even come and talk too much yet, but yeah, just thank you so much. Thank you all of you guys, thank you. This is my heart. I don't want to show my office ID card, but this, my heart just has so much love for you guys.
Mommy. Oh, yeah. Irish apple.
I know the air I'm breathing, it's no good for my lungs. I do this every season, I hate when summer comes. I fall into a trap that I made by myself. Oh, and I always do the wrong thing. I'm unstable and I'm unsteady. I've lost a million times already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow me down. I feel unable and so unworthy. My heart feels heavy, I've lost already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now. And I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now. And I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now. I'm always self-destructive, I take a hit, I love it. Can you give me a second? I'm slow, got blurry vision. I fall into a trap that I made by myself. Oh, and I always do the wrong thing.
Guys, I made a quick stop at the market right now, so I just want to just buy some frozen food. I mean, frozen food place where you can buy frozen stuff, and then I'll head into the market to just buy a little bit of things for cooking, like I mentioned. So yeah, I'm in the market just to give you guys a quick update.
Now please help me see
the things that I am. I don't understand. I'm doing the best that I can right now, but it's never enough. I'm not even ready to slow down. That I made by myself, oh, and I always do the wrong thing. I'm unstable and I'm unsteady. I've lost a million times already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down. I feel unable and so unworthy. My heart feels heavy. I've lost already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now. I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now. I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now. I'm always self-destructive. I take a hit, I love it. Can you give me a second? I'm still got blurry vision. I fall into a trap that I made by myself. Oh, and I always do the wrong thing. I'm unstable and I'm unsteady. I've lost a million times already. I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down. I feel unable and so unworthy. My heart feels heavy. I've lost already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down.
Hey guys, what's up? It is the next day here, and you guys, I just finished shooting a couple of videos with my husband. Yes, I know you are in high spirit, so my access pin is here. So yeah, anticipate all those videos are going to be dropping one by one in February, the month of love. So I'm gonna be giving you guys husband and wife content in the month of love. But yeah, Mr. Obi Chooks is in the kitchen because he wants to make celebrately beans and plantain. Let us celebrate my Google access pin. You guys, basically this video is going to just be showing you guys that my access pin is here, telling you guys that my access pin is here. And yeah, my husband is in the kitchen and he wants to make special beans and plantain for us to celebrate and wash it down with a cool bottle of drink. So yeah, let me just go and meet him up in the kitchen. I'll show you guys, I'll carry you guys along. Let's go. You guys, Mr. Obi Chooks has taken over the kitchen at the takeover. Baby, so what are you making for us today?
Beans and fried plantain.
Woo! 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 You guys, stay tuned though. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. Beans is on fire. Stay tuned.
We drain the first water.
Eh?
The first water is acidic. So you boil it and drain the first water. And this is not all the beans. You can see the beans here.
Baby, this one, is it Google Access pin beans? I mean, what?
Guys, are they cuckoo? Forget all these things. When my wife met me, I used to make her rice and stew.
It's true, but salad. Why did you stop?
I used to make soup. She would come and cook egusi and key for her.
Okay, Obeni, why did you stop?
I'm married now.
And what happened?
And you spoiled me. You know, but when levels change, when they need them, I go bring
them. They pull them out.
That's like today now.
Guys, now Jesus is taking over. I'm not going to hear what.
I say now. I got the wine. Ada akari eguo maba. Oda akankani eguo maba. Which means that an old woman does not forget the dance she can dance, or you know, forget how to dance.
Oh, Jehovah! All this was because of beans today.
beans and plantain that we want to eat from your pot today. Oh yeah.
This is not just any kind of beans. Okay. I make the best beans.
Okay, I know, I agree.
In the universe.
I agree. Which universe?
See, even the beans I've eaten in my friend's house.
Hey!
They're not up to this beans.
You guys, this is just beans. So those will cook beans today.
If I now cook afan for you.
Hey! Come on, now lie. We don't lie, now lie.
If I now cook afan for you.
Now lie, babe. So guys, we are done eating beans and I am full and I am fed up. Hey, white people will say I am fed up. I enjoyed myself. Look at Kaito. Kaito has even come and lie on my bum bum. What's this? Overeating or what? You guys, I enjoyed the beans. I'm not gonna lie, even now I enjoy and well. Guys, thank you all so much for praying with me that my access thing gets here. I know I've said it so many times in this video, but thank you so much. I am done with my monetization process and now it's now to start earning shmoo money that I'm going to be seeing in my bank account every month. It's such a delightful feeling. And yeah, thank you for all the love, all the support. If you enjoyed this video, give this video a massive thumbs up, like, comment, share, and I'll most definitely see you guys in my next video. I'll take a hit, I love it. Can you give me a second?